I bless you, my dear sons and daughters in the Lord. Congratulations, you made it to the end of the month of June. Child of God, as this month is coming to an end today, I decree your mockery is coming to an end. I pray that Almighty God will raise a standard against every tribulation, sorrow, demonic manipulations in your life. As this month is coming to an end, disappointment will end. As this month is coming to an end today, my children, your barrenness is coming to an end. As this month is coming to an end, your financial crisis will end. As this month is coming to an end today, your marital crisis will end. As this month of June is coming to an end, I decree and declare, enemies of your destiny must go down in shame. As this month is coming to an end, I decree, my God will put an end. All the years this woman locusts have destroyed in your life. Oh, and let the wind of restoration abound. This month is coming to an end. I decree and declare, my God will demolish every ancient altar manipulating your destiny. And this month is coming to an end. For the monster prophesy here, Rabush Kadababaka Rabuskenderia, Rabuskenderia, anointing for marital favor and celebration. Child of God, are you ready for the camping program? Today is the 84th day in our prayer bullet. And the topic says, God is the mastermind of our dream. I'm telling you something today. Oh, human being may have all the strategy, but God has the final say. I am warning you, my children, take God serious and place God first in everything you are doing. Your website will always be WWJD. What will my God do? That's supposed, you are supposed to be your website. My children, if you really get God to the background, you may have a horror floor. I love Martin Luther King Jr. when he said to himself, I entered the seminary to read theology because I discovered that human knowledge is inefficient. Human knowledge cannot equip me enough to challenge the American monsters. That's why he went to the seminary to read about God. Look at Martin Luther King Jr. He became a legend and died a legend. Rabos Kenderia by Yakarabos Kenderia. My dear sons and daughters in the Lord, I am telling you, with God, without God, we are nothing. Alphonsus Ligori will say, there is a vacuum in the house of every human person which only Christ can fill. I bless you today as I call on the God of 0 hour to remember you. 0 hour God will surely remember you. 0 hour God will surely remember you today. If I be a man of God, I prophesy, 0 hour God will surely remember you. Let me tell you, my children, the highest force on earth is the force of prayer. Holy Ghost is waiting for you at ministry ground this night for a crossover and the 7 days camping program. The atmosphere is charged. And your prophet is leaving the desert this evening. Alabaya Karabos Kenderia. From here to the ministry ground. Child of God, I pray down God's abundant favor and open door. Share this message and be blessed. I decree 0 hour God will surely remember you. 0 hour God will show up for you. 0 hour God will open a new door for you which no power can close. In the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. Share this message and be blessed. Remember, without God, we are nothing. He is the mastermind of our dream. Do you want to go far in life? Get God involved in your life. Peace be with you. This camping program, don't miss out. The timetable is already out. Go to the Ministry Facebook page and you will see the timetable. Fully loaded. It's going to be a spiritual carnival. Peace be with you.